Compliments can be hard to come by on the city streets, but not today, at least not around the High Line. Fox 5's Linda Schmidt shows us the art installation that is just full of kind words.
If you're walking along 14th Street under the High Line and you're feeling bummed out, ta-da! Here's something to make you feel better. It looks like a gumball machine, but this one gives out free compliments. A family from Australia loved it. What did you say?
Your personality is magnetic.
Is that true? Why do you think it's a good idea?
Because it boosts people's self-esteem.
The art piece is called Complimentary. The artist is Leah Harper.
I like the idea that people can stop and take a moment to out of their day to just do something fun and more memorable.
Leah's exhibit is part of the 10th annual Free Art in Odd Places Festival. It features more than 60 artists along 14th Street. Some of it is performance art. And Rory Golden, he got all sorts of reactions from New Yorkers who were walking by. The idea behind the festival is to make you aware of your surroundings and the use of free public space.
The magic of Art in Odd Places is having this different level of awareness of 14th Street, of walking around and being able to understand and see the street in a different way.
Another exhibit is 12 chairs on the sidewalk to encourage people to sit down and socialize. And who knows, you might even get a compliment. Which brings us back to Leah's project. What does my compliment say? It says, you are the coolest person in the world. You hear that, boss? The Art in Odd Places Festival runs through Sunday. Linda Schmidt, Fox 5 News.